not only to be fairer, it's going to be very much more manageable, and I think we're going to therefore also have an opportunity to see which councils can produce the quality services at value for money prices. And in fact, it calls upon Labour councils like Islington and Lambeth to get themselves organised and get the prices down.
It's a nonsense to say this is it's more manageable. It's a nonsense to say that it's fair. It cannot be said to be fair that very rich people in highly valued property will not be paying according to the value of their property and their ability to pay.